What's up, mage? Slick, please. I'm gonna try to figure out how to get that, whatever that is that lets me push stuff while small. I'm gonna have to look at that clue again, though. Thanks, Slick. Says again. Cross a bridge that spans a rapid flow. I'm pretty sure that means the bridge that I took to get here. Through the land of the fearsome beast. I don't think that's referring to the house with the cat in it. I think it just talks about the bridge with the cat on it outside. The Misty Falls, I have no idea what that refers to. And the treasure sleeps on the other side of the secret entrance there. So I guess I need to figure out where the Misty Falls are. I'm not even sure if I can get this right now, to be honest. What's up, Sean? So this is the Raging Rivers or whatever? Yeah, I did. I'm guessing this is the land of the ferocious beast right here. And now I just need to find Misty Falls, wherever that is. What's up, Colonel? You guys know if I can actually get this item right now? If I can't figure this out, I'll just come back to it, I guess. Oh. Maybe this is the Misty Falls? I have no idea. The bread Wheaton makes has got the best bread in Hyrule. Yeah, I haven't played this in a long time either. It's practically blind, to be honest. I haven't played this in over 5 years, I guess. Like 5+ years is the last time I played this. Need that money because there's a bomb upgrade that I need to buy. What else can I do? attack me? I guess not. Maybe. Yeah, it's a really nice mechanic. Where's this go? Oh, it's just these guys? Capcom made some really good Zelda games. I'm not sure how involved they were in this, but they put their name on this game, so I guess they were pretty important in its development. I checked if there was an entrance behind this, like it's hiding or something, but it doesn't seem like it. And I tried pushing this earlier, but I couldn't do anything with it. Maybe that's something I need to get to. Because Misty Falls and you got this waterfall and this mini waterfall right here. Maybe I just need to go there. I'll check there, see what's in there. Actually, I don't think I can get out of here while normal size, because this dog blocks the path. What do these guys say? And he has a kinstone. Let's see what I can fuse. I don't have any green. Oh, I guess this is the name of the ferocious beast. Where can I transform though? Up there, I guess. Can I get through? Actually, I don't think I can use that because when I'm small I can't get through this area. How would I do this? Oh, I see it. I can just use this path. Is there a way to transform into small here? No. Oh, there's a little bridge right up here. So I guess I need to go back. I guess I can't get through here, just through the house. Actually wait, I can't even get through here because I need to be able to push these. Maybe I can't get this right now. That's so pretty. Nice. And this guy won't let me in the house either. So I can't even get through here without the item that lets me push stuff. Maybe I just need to wait until this dog gets out of the way. Man, I have no dreams, and all these guys, these greenkin stones. I guess I'll just come back later. For some reason, these guys remind me of Mother 3. They dress like, I can't remember his name, but he was like one of the main bad guys in Mother 3. Facade or something? He kind of reminds me of Facade. Get that treasure. Oh, I guess I can't go in. Wait, there's a vine here I can climb as a small link. I wonder why that's there. I guess I'll check that. Oh, nice. Is there anything else I can do up here? Can't get through here. I guess that's the only thing I can do on this side. How much is a spawn bag? 600 all. Okay. Alright, I guess it's time to go to high ground now. I feel like I remember the boomerang being really good in this game. Like, the upgraded boomerang, anyway. Yeah, only 600 rupees. I accidentally used 2 bombs there. What's this? Oh, I can't really see it. I can get this one. I can't swim yet, so I can't do that. This mechanic is really cool too. I think they took it from the Four Swords Adventure game. Yeah, that'd be sick. I Okay, calm down, Ezlo. It's annoying that it takes so long to charge up the sword, though. There might be an ability that speeds up the charge, though. From what I remember. I feel like there is, though. Anyway. If there's anything else I can do here. There's more stairs. Yeah, I was talking about it earlier. About how Capcom made this. I wonder if they'll ever make another one. Yeah, they also made Seasons and Ages. Man, everybody has green and I don't have any green. Curl, please. They might make Jury good in Super Street Fighter V. Who knows? And if that leak is real or not. Yes, Akuma's teleport. That's pretty sick. Uh oh. Well, that was easy. The boomerang wasn't used with action replay. I felt like they used that laugh in a different Zelda game. Like, that laugh reminds me of Maybe the guy in Skyward Sword. I can't remember what the villain's name was in that game. Actually, no, it reminds me of Yuga in A Link Between Worlds. I'm not sure. I feel like Vati is specific to this game, but I wouldn't know for certain. Yeah, it kind of does. Maybe he is in a different game. Yeah, bird hat. This is the shoe guy. I watched a lot of playthroughs of Link's Awakening, but I never played it myself. Maybe I could stream it sometime. How much is this? ₹60. Why not? What do I get? Oh, nothing. Nice. Let's talk about streaming Link's Awakening. I'm not sure if you heard that or not. A Zelda Maker. That'd be interesting. I'm not sure which element to go for next. Maybe the water one. Kind of figured there would be something here. Let's see what this is. Oh, I need to be able to swim. Maple's the witch that flies around in Overworld, right? Or was that the old witch that sold you potions? Oh, okay. I think she's blocking a tiny entrance. Where is she sitting again? Oh, I guess she doesn't tell me anything about where he is. Goron. I forgot there were Gorons in this game. You messed it up, Slick. Like likes too. Piece of heart. I wonder if this is the area I'm supposed to go to next or the other place. Can't go through that way. I think I need to be able to swim before I can get that water element. I might go for the other one. No. Yeah, I'll just go over here to this one. Did Capcom help make Link's Awakening, or was that just Nintendo? Oh, now it looks weird. Awakening? Okay. I don't know what this is. I'm sure there's a reason for this. I just can't do anything with it yet. Maybe it's a kinstone place. Like if I fuse a kinstone, something will appear there. I think fairies only heal 4 hearts in this game, which is pretty crazy. I guess it makes them not too broken. Better than nothing. Did it take $4 million to make Link's Awakening? I'm pretty sure I can't jump over these. Okay, yeah. I figured. I think I need the shoes to get that. Let me see. I guess I can go down from there. Let me try that. Blocking that too. Actually, I might be dumb. Let me try something. Okay, that doesn't do anything. Alright, do I have to go for the water one? I have no idea. I guess I'll try going for the water one again. I have no idea which where to go right now. Man, all these boulders are blocking the way. Maybe I need to find where Melon's dad is. Thank you. Yeah, I can throw bombs, why do you ask? I don't think that does anything, but I can try. Because I think these can only be pushed, not blown up. Yeah, those don't do anything. Have I went up here? I guess I completely missed this. What's this? Sure, why not? We can get more anyway. Nice. Wonder if she gets anything else? Let me check. Okay, she just heals me now. I can try checking Minish Woods again. I'm not exactly sure if that'll help. Cause I need to swim to go up from here. Caster Wilds. So I guess I have to get this one next. Oh, hold on here. I didn't even know that was there. This guy came. Let me see what he says again. Oh, I guess he won't say the same thing again. He won't say it again. I guess I need to look for Caster Wilds, wherever that is. I need to find a place where I can use my new ability to. There was a place right outside of Hyrule Castle. I think I needed 3 copies to push that, but I'll double check that anyway. Yeah, I need 3. I'm trying to remember where I could use copies. Because I think I passed a few of them. This is where I need to go. Oh. Need a gold pink stone. Can't swim either. Oh, since he's talking about the West area, maybe I have to get this next. I guess I'll go with the water one for now. Let me check Mount Crenel, because I feel like there might be a place where I can use the copy ability. Let's see what's up here. Maybe there isn't. Or if there is, it's further up the mountain, which I don't feel like checking. Oh, here we go. I don't know why I didn't check this ladder earlier. I was here a while ago. Yeah, progress. Now I don't have to wander around like an idiot anymore. At least for now. Oh, he dropped a Kinstone piece. So he lost a Kinstone at some inn. Was it the place where that old man was haunted by a ghost in inn? I don't know. I can check there later. This seems suspicious. Yeah. Go ahead and push this on at it. Uh-oh. Well, rip the king. Yeah. Nice one, Slick. Did your sub run out or something, Slick? Oh, maybe they just got rid of the emote. Like that. Oh, I can push this too. Wilds. I need Pegasus boots. or if I actually need to get Pegasus Boots before I can go to Caster Wilds. I think so. But I don't have the boots yet. If I water it, I don't feel like watering it right now. I don't have any water with me. Actually, there might be water here. I have to get rid of my fairy, but I'll see if regular water does anything. Your fairy for nothing. Maybe if I go here and then it'll tell me something about needing Pegasus boots and then come back and something will knock. It's a nasty dank place filled with swampland and mire and memes. Pegasus boots. Alright. Maybe someone in town will give me some boots. Is the dog still here? Yeah. Oh, Beatles song, something. Yeah, I'll check there in a second. When I was in there last time, we just talked about how you make shoes in his sleep. Mysterious shells. Easier to find hearts. Easier to find kinstone pieces. I think I'll ignore all these for now. Here we go. I guess I had to go to the swamp and then cue that I needed something. Because I was in here earlier and he didn't do anything like that. Yeah, I have to go pretty far away to get those boots, or actually get something to wake him up for the boots. So I need to go there. Looks like I can go from up. Oh, I can't go through here because the boulder's in the way. Oh, here we go. Fuse can still smell it? No. Mario. Okay. Can these hurt me? I don't know what these are about. Here's your key. How's it their only... How's it a spare key but their only key? That makes no sense. I like how her voice clip is her singing. I don't know, but I feel like a spare key would mean that you would have another backup key or something like that. Or when you refer to a spare key, it'd be the backup key. I don't know, maybe it's just me. Rubber Melon, right? I need to be small to get whatever this is there. And kill ya, and then sear up the witch's hut. I need to swim to actually go through there. What's up here? I think I saw a boulder up here. Should be nice to get that out of the way. Let's see what's up here. I don't know what this is for. To get up here, I guess. Oh, I see. To Mayor Hagen's lakeside cabin. I have no idea what that means. Oh, I can push this. I guess I'll get the syrup thing now. Nice. I think that's another heart container. All digging at all. Oh, I guess I need a shovel. Yeah, I'll take the blue potion. Cause I'm pretty sure fairies only heal 4 hearts. If I had another battle, I would keep a backup fairy, but I'll hang on to a blue potion for now. Can I buy this? Yeah. What's going on through them? A few things. Here we go. Oh, there's his friend. Where is Hillsoul Kinstones? Oh, here's Melon. I think I'd rather have the milk, because I think you'd get two uses out of the milk, wouldn't you? If it works like any other Zelda game. I'll go ahead and get the milk instead. Oh. I kind of wasted some money on that potion, but it's whatever. There's a guy here selling Kinstones. How much do these cost? Oh, 300. I wonder if these guys will say anything. Okay. Actually, can I fuse any Kinstones? No. Nice. I'm gonna save it while I remember it. Does Rolly have invincibility? Let me see. I guess it does. Kind of. It's not a Game Genie, I promise. Let me see if Boomerang does anything. I doubt it, but it doesn't hurt to check. Stone piece. I think the golems are required for progression, from what I remember. Probably need arrows. Let me see if these do anything. Yeah, it does. I noticed that too. Try using a bomb there and see what happens. Thank you. Well, it doesn't look like found anything. Maybe the shovel will do something there. I guess I'm getting the ball soon. I don't know how to get over there. I also lost some hearts for no reason. There we go. Yep, we got the ball. I wonder what I'm supposed to get here. As small Link. Oh god. You're trying to hurt me though. Nice. I needed that help. Who's this guy? Oh, I need to get all of the tiger scrolls. I forgot that guy was in this game. I just need to find the last one. Actually, I'll look at something. Looks like there's a path up there. I think that's where I came in though. It's interesting that you get the ball outside of a dungeon. Usually you get all the important stuff in dungeons. The gold kinstones. Not much, Wayne. What's up? Actually, I can just go down there. Open that up for a reason. I just need to remember how to get back to those statues. I want to see if you can use Pegasus boots when you're small. No. I wonder how you get past this then, as small Link. Do you guys know if Twilight Princess was made after this? Because I feel like this and Twilight Princess have a lot of similarities. Like the Tiger Scrolls, and then you can get like those sword abilities in Twilight Princess. And there's also Sky Dungeon in this and in Twilight Princess. I feel like there's a slight resemblance between the two games. I didn't notice about these guys smile after you give them the Kinstone. That's pretty funny. Oh, okay. Yeah, I feel like they borrowed some stuff from this game for Twilight Princess. Could be just my imagination though. I guess charging doesn't break these. That guy's a ladder on him. Oh, weird. Do I get to control it? Or did that just turn it on? Yeah. Actually, wait. What's in that hole? You should. It's a pretty good game. I didn't like the first part of it. Like, I didn't like Twilight Princess until after the water dungeon in that game. Like, it dragged on for a while for me, but after the water dungeon it picked up a lot. Yeah, Minda is a really good partner too. She's not nearly as annoying as a lot of the partners in the series. I like how it's saying Hoi like it's a Temmie from Undertale. Oh, I need to turn this back on. Which version do you have, the GameCube or the Wii version? Oh, the GameCube version? Okay. I think I have the Wii version. The Wii U version also made some slight changes that made it more enjoyable, but it's mostly the same game. Yeah, I can understand that. Yeah, Skyward Sword is like a motion control simulator. It like pushes the motion controls on everything you do in that game. I think I've only played like the first 10 minutes of it. I never actually got it or played through it. But yeah, like you have to use motion controls for like 90% of the stuff you do in that game. Yeah, maybe. I haven't played it, so I won't be able to judge how the gameplay itself is. But the motion controls is one of the main things about it that's really annoying. Like, I don't mind motion controls depending on how it's used. Like, I played the Metroid Prime trilogy on the Wii. And I like the motion controls there because it was like a point and click, like playing like a PC shooter. So the motion controls there were fine. What are you talking about, Curl? What do you mean by big? Oh, that's what you were talking about. I sure figured. What the heck? Really? I think I know what to do. Yeah, that was dumb. Looks like it's dungeon time. Fortress of Winds. I wonder if this is where I get the shovel. Oh man, there's so many doors. Let's see where this goes. The map. Let's see what this place looks like. Okay, so all those doors just lead upstairs or something? Maybe. I can double check to see if any of those rooms are just lonely rooms without any stairs. Yeah, there's stairs there. See like a rupee over there or something. I think these guys turn into fairies if you hit them with the boomerang. Yeah, that's good to know. Yeah, these all lead upstairs. I need a shovel. Pretty sure there's like here. No. I'm not falling for these baits. Yeah. Oh, okay. Let's see how those work now. Which one was that? I think that's just the room very easy to get up here. Okay, I don't think I can get through here. I was wondering if maybe I was stupid, but I guess not. Oops. I don't think so, because I had to push the top block all the way to the right to actually push the bottom one. And by that time, the top one was blocking the path. make the clone face the other way? How do you mean? Because I don't think you can do that. Oh, maybe I can. Let me see. Okay, yeah, I think I see what you mean. I think I figured that you could only push these one way. I think that's why I didn't try that, but let's see if it works. Because you usually only ever push these one way. Okay, yeah. Thanks for the tip. Okay, that scrolling on the bottom floor kind of gave me a headache. I was expecting it to do that. I don't think this is enough space, no. This new. And if I fall while small, I can get that heart piece. Yep. Thinking with our noggin. Ow. Here we go. I was expecting that thing to hit me from through the blocks. Okay, so these two keys unlock those two doors in here. I think I've gone through everything so far. All these guys are back. I guess we know those guys. What does this do? Oh, I need the boots. I just thought of that before, but it's too late. Oh damn it. Are these four masters? Why are they so big in this game? I don't know why it's supposed to be small. Oh, that's all about. You have to do something as a big Link first. Oh, I can't get through here unless I have the clones vertical. Oh, they organize these differently. Man, this puzzle's a pain. Okay, so I need this over here. There we go. What's the reason for being small in this room then? I'm not sure what this is for. Actually, does this door stay open? Okay. It's not to be small for that other room. Whatever's in that other room. Okay, so I need the shovel here too. Okay. I guess I did everything on that path. Oh god. Wall masters. This room seems suspicious. Oh. Oh, I guess it's not a shovel. It's like claws. That makes more sense. Is anything hidden in this dirt? What's up, Sky? I'm not sure if I said hi to you yet. Okay, so I just need to go through everything. that I pass by now. Start with the entrance. Is there anything ever hidden in the actual dirt? I can't remember. Or do they just surround stuff around the dirt? Only have 500 rupees. How am I supposed to get that bomb bag then? Maybe I need like an even bigger wallet. I'm not sure where I get that though. Offer shelves. That was kind of pointless. Where does this blue portal go again? It goes here. Dang it, let's try that again. Do this. So I see some of these wisps, I guess they're called. Or are they anti-fairies? Actually, I don't think I would mind if one of these guys took her to the entrance. It's over here. Okay. Thank you. don't know why I'm fighting these guys. I don't think I need to. Oh, there's a Goofy there. But my wallet's full, so even that didn't matter. Not a bully. So this is for the big key, I think. Wait, did I fall? Yeah, I fell in the wrong part. I wasn't even thinking. I'm good for this dungeon now. I don't see any more treasures. Alright, take me. Speedrun strats. Hey, it's the Mario 64 boss. Actually, I wonder if the Pegasus boots would be good here. This boss is really sick. Oh. Okay, he's supposed to take me. I see how it is. Oh, I'm about to fall in this attack again. Here we go. Nice. The concept for that boss is really cool. Oh. I completely forgot there was an ocarina in this game. The Ocarina of Wind. Why didn't they call the game that? Oh, no wind element. What? You don't like The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Wind? Can I use this to teleport? Nice. Like I said, just give it a try when I just did. Is this dog still here? Yeah. I wonder if there's a way to get this item over here if the dog's still there, but I don't know for sure. Oh, okay. That makes sense now. What is this, dude? I'm gonna talk to him and see if he has anything to say to me. ₹200. Why not? My wallet's full anyway. Can buy this either. I don't think I can steal stuff in this game. It'd be nice though. Oh, hey. I didn't know they were in this game either. Oh hey, it's the Luigi guy. Oh, I guess I need to light those. Can't remember what's down here. Oh yeah, I need to swim. See what this is. Oh no, a customer? That feel when you work in retail? Oh. Okay, I'll take his advice. I think I need to be able to jump to get this next technique, from what he said. Yeah, jump farther. Yeah, no lens of truth to cheat. Well, I guess I refuse skin stones with that. I forget. Do I refuse skin stones with this? Okay. Nope. Oh. I used my last one of that green skin stone. Let's go over here. I'm sure I can fuse skin stones with this, okay? Or it'll just hurt me. I'm pretty sure I can fuse skin stones with it. Because I see the bubble pop up. There we go. Gold Snake. He fit perfectly. Is it gonna still attack me? Yeah. What a bowler. See what Luigi has to say. Gorman. Only ran to a woman, okay. Okay, I guess I'll talk to Ferrari. Oh, she already went. Oh, I kind of feel bad for separating them. Let's talk to Ferrari though. Homemade charm. I'm kind of interested. I want to see what it does. And yeah, Luke gets two uses. I'll see what this charm does. Power and guard will be boosted for a while. Interesting. Or if I confuse Kinstones with the other sisters or deities, whatever you want to call them. No, I guess they don't want to fuse. I wonder if there was a possible way to have one of them take the house instead. And I will get a different charm. But who knows? I think that'll be it for stream tonight, though. We completed that dungeon, which was nice. Kind of took a while to get there, but it's alright. Sorry, Mage. I'll see you guys tomorrow, though. This guy is... Oh, both of these guys are pushing me around now. Where were you earlier, Wing? Also, at least he caught part of that dungeon. Yeah, I'm wondering when that dog will get out of the way. Doing stuff, okay. Anyway, good night, you guys.